Children nowadays, they can hardly see their parents. I think it is sad. The values of the family is not there anymore. Hi, my name is Taufik Supan. I still remember when I just completed my NS. I wanted to continue my studies. Back then, I have no choice. I have to work and fund my own education. I still remember those days where I have just had to have a few slices of bread and even drink tap water just to save money and fund for my own education. Life as a Singaporean has never been easy. Every parent nowadays, they are so busy with their work. They have to work day and night, going as early as before sunrise and coming back after sunset. The high cost of living has to be addressed. Essential things like transportation, food, education, medical costs, all these basic needs keep going up. All these are not meant to make money. These are meant for Singaporeans and investment in the people and to assist them with their daily lives. I believe that I have to do the right thing, and I believe that I have to do it right for our future generation. Please give me your support.